Here, we use the Boston Consulting Group Matrix with ChatGPT.